today's topic, rational functions with removable discontinuities. Rational function is with a removable discontinuity if, number one, f of a is not defined. Number two, the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. And number three, the limit of f of x as x approaches a is not equal to f of a. The graph of the function as a whole at x is equal to a or at point a, f of a. The continuity can be removed by redefining the function. Example, consider f of x is equal to 2x squared minus 3x minus 2 divided by x minus 2. Step number 1, find out if f of a is not defined. F of x is equal to 2x squared minus 3x minus 2 divided by x minus 2. Equate x minus 2 to 0 and solve for x. X is equal to 2. And 2 is equal to a. By substitution, f of 2 is equal to 2 times 2 squared minus 3 times 2 minus 2 divided by 2 minus 2. This is now equal to 0 over 0. And 0 over 0 is indeterminate. Therefore, f of 2 is not defined. Step number 2. Find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. So we are going to find out whether the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 exists. Solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left, and then solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the right. So we have now the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left is equal to the limit of 2x squared minus 3x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the left. Factor the numerator. The numerator is 2x squared minus 3x minus 2. 2x and x are the factors of 2x squared. 2x times x is 2x squared. And then the factors of 2, 1 and 2. 1 times x is x. 2x times 2 is 4x. If we are going to add x to 4x, we will get 5x. But if we are going to subtract, we are going to get negative 3x, which is equal to the middle term. We will get here negative 3x if x is positive and 4x is negative. And we are going to get positive x here if 1 is positive, and we are going to get negative 4x here if 2 is negative. So the factors now are 2x plus 1 and x minus 2. This is now equal to the limit of the quantity 2x plus 1 times the quantity x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 as x approaches 2 from the left. Cancel x minus 2 in the numerator with x minus 2 in the denominator. We can do that because x here in the denominator is not exactly equal to 2. X is only approaching 2 from the left. This is now equal to the limit of the quantity 2x plus 1 as x approaches 2 from the left. We can now substitute 2 in place of x. 2 times 2 plus 1. And 2 times 2 plus 1 is equal to 5. The limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the right is equal to the limit of the quantity 2x plus 1 as x approaches 2 from the right. Substituting 2 in place of x, we get 2 times 2 plus 1, and 2 times 2 plus 1 is equal to 5. The limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left is equal to the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the right, because the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left is equal to 5, and the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the right is also equal to 5. Hence, the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 exists, and it is equal to 5. Step number 3. Find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a is not equal to f of a. The limit of f of x as x approaches 2 is equal to 5, and f of 2 is not defined. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 is not equal to f of 2. Since f of 2 is not defined, the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 exists, and the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 is not equal to f of 2, then the discontinuity is removable. The function is discontinuous at x is equal to 2. This is the graph of the function. There is a hole at x is 2 or at point 2, 5. To remove the discontinuity, redefine the function. F of x is equal to 2x squared minus 3x minus 2 divided by x minus 2, where x is not equal to 2. This is the graph. F of x is equal to 5, where x is equal to 2. When x is 2, f of x is equal to 5. This is now the graph of the redefined function. There is no more hole at x is 2 or at point 2, 5.